Thank you. Women are like spaghetti. So let's take Seattle, right? Like that's how far apart they are. So I call this the law of Miami because when a man meets you, typically he's in the sexual area of his brain. So I call this the law of Miami, which is a good thing. It means he's attracted to you.